like I run up in the backfield. I just got a sack like I ran up on a quarterback. Shake and bait, make a play just like a quarterback. We ain't worrying about no farmers, we ain't staying there. Running off the block, yeah, I'm something like a linebacker. I got juice like a Fanta, how you like it?
How you like it?
I'm on purple, I'm on yellow, like a Viking.
Like a Viking.
All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six range, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, it hit the hole. Tryna get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shaking bait.
Let's go.
I'm in the field like a Panther, I done up the standards. Like Michael Vick in Atlanta when it's time to scramble. Neck full of water, call me Black Bridgewater.
The NFL on EA Sports brings us to North Carolina and Bank of America Stadium here in Charlotte. Just a few moments ago, this building was shaking as the Carolina Panthers emerge from the tunnel here in Charlotte. They are ready to go as the Panthers are set to match up with the Kansas City Chiefs. Takes this about 5 yards deep. And they'll get him down right at the 25-yard line, so the same result, and he opted for the touchback. On first down, Mahomes. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete. He was looking for Watkins that time, but it'll be second down.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
They'll run for the first time with Clyde Edwards-Helaire. And he's upended after a gain of two out to the 27.
Well, that's a good start to this drive on the defensive side of the ball.
Force the incompletion on first down. Then you're able to shut down the running play on second.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure going at the quarterback in an expected passing situation.
Throwing is Mahomes on third. Looking for his running back, and he's got him. And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. 9 yards that time.
I'm not sure that that was necessarily a safety valve or a check down throw on third down. Sometimes just try and find the open guy and get him the ball. He did exactly that and found a way to pick up a first down.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. Going to fire this out wide to Hill. No gain there on the completion. Second and 10.
Hill. No gain on the play. Second and 10 at the 36-yard line.
From the gun, it's Mahomes. And going deep for Hill. And it's intercepted. Picked off by Corn Elder. And he'll take this back all the way up past the 45-yard line. They may have thrown the interception, obviously less than ideal, but I think they also sent a message that they're going to push the ball downfield in this one.
Yeah, not afraid to take their shots right away, huh? What was that, like a 9-9-9 route? 9 meaning go? Just went ahead and went for it. Didn't work out so well because it certainly appeared the defense was prepared. But I'm with you. Okay, so it didn't work this time. Doesn't mean we won't try it again later.
Flushed out right. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. That's caught inside the 20. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. That one good for 37 yards.
The 17-yard line.
So the play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. First carry for Christian McCaffrey.
And he stopped immediately there.
Chris Jones on the stop.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a force of nature at the defensive tackle position. Yes, he's as big as they come, but still plenty agile. He's able to make a nice play there to swallow up the ball carrier.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. Out of the gun, Bridgewater. That is caught. It's Anderson. Touchdown, Panthers. Robbie Anderson there to make the grab. And the Panthers are going to take a first quarter lead. And this will be good to give the Panthers a 7-0 lead.
Makes the score Panthers 7, Chiefs nothing.
Joey Sly now to kick off after the touchdown. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And he'll just sit on this one as their drive will start at the 25. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 to score as they start first and 10. And look at this. They come right back with a big shot downfield. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Tyreek Hill. Touchdown, 75 yards. And the Chiefs are an extra point away from tying up this football game.
Harrison Butker to kick off for Kansas City.
So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. Fielded right around the 8. And able to break this out all the way to the 38-yard line. Great return.
The Panthers take over first and 10 at their own 38-yard line.
This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Good coverage downfield led to him taking off, picking up the first down on a 13-yard run. From the gun, Bridgewater. That'll be caught by his tight end, Ian Thomas. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. Give him 15 there, and the Thurs have a first down.
34-yard line.
From the shotgun, it's Bridgewater. Eluding the pressure right. Oh, that was dangerous.
Bridgewater.
Threw it into coverage, almost picked. But instead, they'll keep it on second down.
It's second down and 10.
Bridgewater. That's going to be caught by Samuel. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. That one goes for 24 yards. They'll try to run with McCaffrey. Only about a yard there as he takes it from the 9 to the 8.
Christian McCaffrey.
Defensively, pretty good start there with their backs against the wall.
That's a win for the stop troops right there. And if I'm them, I get a little bolder now. They won the first battle. Keep coming after them. Put the pressure on them.
They'll set up the screen to McCaffrey. And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4.
To Christian McCaffrey. A gain of 5 yards brings up third and goal.
After one, a one-point game, 7-6.
Panthers 7, Chiefs 6.
What a stand this would be if they can get the stop here, third and goal. Throwing, Bridgewater. And they're going to get to him, a sack. Sacked back at the 9-yard line. Tano Passanio, he's the culprit, causes a loss of 5, and it brings up 4th down.
For the Panther field goal, a 26-yard attempt.
And his kick here is good. And they bump the lead up to 4 now at 10-6. That drive took him inside the 10. Good defensively to hold him to 3.
Yeah, I like how you did that. Give a little tip of the cap to the stop troops there because they didn't give up a touchdown in that situation, right? Made him kick field goal.
Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Check, Throwing on first down is Mahomes. And the coverage terrific there as that's knocked down and incomplete. He was trying to get it into Watkins, but it's going to be second down.
It's now second and 10 at the 25-yard line.
See right through that defensively as he'll be hit and taken down to the backfield. 2 yards the loss, and now third and 12.
2 yards, and it's third down.
Now here's Mahomes. A screen to Bell. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. That third down conversion good for 23.
23 yards. And a first down, Chiefs.
Mahomes now on first down. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Coming up now on a second and 15 following that sack. Another try after the first down sack. Mahomes. Oh, this is intercepted, intended for Hill. Picked off by Trey Boston. And he's able to get it back here to the 43-yard line.
Intercepted. The Panthers take over first and 10 at the 43-yard line.
Following the interception, here's Bridgewater. Dancing to his left. And he'll air this one deep for... This is caught inside the 15. Touchdown, Carolina! Robbie Anderson with his second touchdown here in this first half. Panthers, they widen their lead. Now he's having a nice little first half here, partner.
And it's a first half that leaves us anticipating what can still come. I mean, two touchdowns already here through the second quarter. There could be plenty more before this game is over.
Joey Sly to kick off for Carolina.
Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. Taken about 7 yards deep. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are.
The Panther rush too strong. They get there and take him down. So now 20 yards to go on second down after the sack. Work to be done. Another try after the first down sack. Mahomes. And Mahomes misfires again, and it's intercepted. Dante Jackson picks it. And a terrific return there. They're finally able to corral him down near the 11-yard line. That interception sets them up beautifully already in the red zone.
And you can hear it all the way up here. Oski, everyone turned to block, find a spot. And now they're set up inside the red zone for their offense.
53 is the mic. 53, check 53. I don't think you got it, sir.
On first down, this is McCaffrey. And he'll find his way down inside the 10 to the 9-yard line.
Let's go.
Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half. He'll try, and he'll take this into the end zone. Touchdown, Carolina. A 9-yard touchdown run. And the Panthers add on to their lead. Now Joey Sly for the point after. So a quarterback scramble, certainly a pass play, but he saw something, tucked it, and got in the end zone.
A lot of quarterbacks, when they scramble, they're scrambling to create more time to throw the ball downfield. In this situation, as you noted, he tucked it and took off. Great play by him.
To kick off for Carolina.
So with a missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. Taken about 7 yards deep. And he'll get it up past the 20, about the 22.
First and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control. Let's see if they can get things back on track.
And this is where the coach is walking that line of being calm, and really being firm with his team. Had one tell me once, you know, when we were having a tough patch, this too shall pass, this too shall pass, and it finally kept having a rough patch. He said, but you got to do something to make it pass. And that's what they have to do. They've got to get some control back, get themselves reasserted, and calm things down.
See if they can get calm and reassert themselves here. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. So mark off the yardage for roughing the passer.
And I've seen this before. On a screen pass, not only are you rushing the passer, you're rushing him deeper than normal. And I think a little frustration kicks in at the end. You're going to hit him anyway when you shouldn't.
First and 10, here's Mahomes. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. A good pickup there, 8 yards on the first down completion. Facing a second and 2 after that last catch, good for 8 yards.
When you execute a drag or a crossing route really well and give them a chance to let it develop a little bit, you can gain some significant yardage hitting your tight end on that one.
And he's going to find his man out of the backfield. That's complete. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. From down at the 12, it's first and 10. Mahomes to throw once more. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. A good rally to the football keeps him to only a yard, and it's second down.
Second and 9 at the Panthers' 12-yard line.
Again, they'll throw with Mahomes. Oh, it's a screen pass. It's complete. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. Now another timeout called for by the offense as they'll stop it with 14 seconds to go in this first half. And again it's Mahomes looking left side for Watkins, and he's got him. Now a signal and a timeout call as it comes with 9 seconds to go in this first half of play.
On the play, brings up fourth down.
Mahomes and the offense staying out there. They'll go for it on fourth. Mahomes going to go on fourth down. Escape. And that is caught for the touchdown, Kansas City. Mahomes finding Tyreek Hill.
Touchdown.
And the Chiefs are able to draw a bit closer.
That's one of the better examples of clock management I've seen. Whittled it all the way down just about and still put the ball in the end zone.
Yeah, just a methodical drive and something really to take into the lockers here. Extra point splits the uprights, and that trims the lead down to 9.
Harrison Butker to kick off for Kansas City.
So time enough for a kickoff here. 5 seconds remaining in this first half. This is taken just shy of the 10. And a decent return out to the 27-yard line.
The Panthers take over first and 10 at their own 27-yard line.
The pan out there and ready to begin their next drive. And from this spot in the field with the clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think if this...
And he's going to go down. Couldn't get a throw off with the pressure. Maybe that was for the best, as that brings us to the end of this first half of play. So we come upon halftime with 9 points separating these two teams. As we send you to our EA studios in Orlando, here's Jonathan Coachman with our EA Sports Halftime Report. The Panthers out in front, and they will get the football first. Second half action underway. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And it opens here. He's past the 30.
To throw, Bridgewater. That'll be taken in by Anderson. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. It's a first down, his fourth catch of the game after having three in the first half. Bridgewater now. Oh, incomplete. A turnover would have really helped there. Almost intercepted. Instead, it's just second down.
It leads to second and 10.
Here's Bridgewater. Forced out to his left. And he's going to be sacked. They sack him back right at the midfield stripe. Frank Clark fighting his way home to get the sack. He was trying to keep his eyes downfield. Nobody came open.
He's trying to do everything that he had been taught, right? Every bit of the technique. But if no one's open, there is no technique except make sure you hold on to the ball as you go to the ground when you're getting sacked.
Third and long now after the sack, and we'll see if Bridgewater has a response. Bridgewater now from the 50. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
I may be an analyst, but I'm also a fan. I love it when people take the big shots downfield, but he was under a lot of duress. And I think that forced the incompletion downfield. Didn't have a real good chance to find his target.
Here's the Panthers punter now, as he should be able to pin him back deep here with his first punt. And he can't field it cleanly. It's loose. So well done there. And these punters, they get more specialized and better each and every year, don't they?
They sure do. And now it's really not the American punters. It's the Australian punters with their kicking academies and that flat drop and just kind of kicking the nose of the football. They're able to almost stop it where they want to, like a good golfer can check one up.
Gonna let one fly for Robinson. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. Past the 20. 10, and all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. DeMarcus Robinson, 91 yards. And the Chiefs are able to get this back within a touchdown.
Hey, when you're thinking about your opening drive in the third quarter, you're thinking about exactly that, putting together a drive. But instead, what did we get?
Big pass downfield, touchdown. I thought, okay, you know, just sitting back in my chair, let's get eased in, a couple runs. No, boom.
Yeah, forget the body blows, folks. Let's throw the big shot right now.
Harrison Butker to kick off for Kansas City.
Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. And this will make it into the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. They're out in front. Last time they had to punt it away. We'll see if they can add to their lead now.
They don't want to go out and punt it away again. This team now wants to get a cushion, put people away. They want to run their offense and have it end up in the end zone.
Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. Throwing is Bridgewater. Throwing middle, but it's incomplete. He was looking to get that one to DJ Moore, but now it'll be third down.
And that's a nice job there because you've got to play the ball, not the man when in coverage. That'll keep you away from a lot of needless penalties, and he's able to knock that one away.
On third down, Bridgewater. And he finds a man. It's McCaffrey. And he is going to have a Panthers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. 14 yards, good for a Panther first down. Bridgewater to the right side and complete to Thomas. And he'll get up near the 45. They'll spot it at the 44. They'll contain him to just 4, second down.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
They are not ready for us.
And he will take it across for Panthers touchdown. Curtis Samuel, 56 yards. And the Panthers are able to grow their lead. As a former DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the play dream
on. Correct on both counts, all right? Because once he took off, I mean, let's face it, that should have been done in big sky country. Aren't any speed limits out there? And off he went. Glad I wasn't the one trying to chase him.
Joey Sly now to kick off after the touchdown.
taking it about the one. And he takes this near the 25, just a little pass there, call it the 26.
Their own 26-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They'll start the drive with a carry by Bell. And able to stay on his feet past the 30 to about the 33-yard line. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and four.
It's a pickup of 6. Brings up 2nd and 4 at the 33-yard line.
From the gun, it's Mahomes. Wide open is Watkins. He's got him. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. A first down there on a pickup of 25.
Chiefs.
Edwards-Helaire, and he's able to carve out about 6 there, down to the 37.
Clyde Edwards.
That play wasn't quite as big as the play that preceded it, but still, gotta like the way they're moving the football, partner.
Absolutely, pretty good room to run on that last play.
Yeah, they didn't get a first down, but still, you'll take runs like that each and every time, won't you?
Back to the ground, this time with Bell. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on 3rd down. And we're back now in Charlotte. It's the Chiefs with a football, but with work to do on the scoreboard, they trail as we start quarter number 4. The gun on 3rd down, Mahomes. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And he's got it. Touchdown, Chiefs.
Tyreek Hill.
Tyreek Hill. 37 yards. And the Chiefs are able to get this back within a touchdown. So on 3rd and medium, they dial up the pass, and it works to hit the end zone.
And it's really not a surprise to me. That's a throwing down in the NFL because of how tough it is to run the football. But what offenses like to do is still show runmations to make them respect it and throw out of those. In this case, they took a nice shot at the end zone and made it pay off.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. Their lead back down to 1 score after the touchdown a moment ago. First down's a must on this drive as they start out here 1st and 10. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. An excellent way to start the drive there, 18 yards.
Well, it may seem a little unorthodox to some people. Got the lead, 4th quarter, yet he's still firing away. I think he believes that's the best way to win the game.
Yeah, a lot of coaches say, let's just run the football, Beacon. Conservative, he's sticking to his game plan.
No, that is his game, and that's what they're going to ride.
One play has him up past the 40 already, and another 1st and 10. Bridgewater to throw it. Open man is Robbie Anderson. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. The catch and run going to wind up netting him 33 yards. What a game it's been for this duo.
They remind me of a good comedy team. They know how to play off of each other so well. No matter how one riffs, the other's right there to pick them up, and they are shredding them in this ballgame.
So the big play gets them all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for 1st and 10. Bridgewater going to give this to McCaffrey. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be 2nd down. I'm sure that that's the formula. Just keep the ball
bounds and let that clock tick.
On 2nd and 7. Bridgewater flush to his right. Now he'll pull it down. All in all, no gain on the play, and it'll bring up third.
And while he did a good job of sliding around in the pocket, there was nowhere to go with the football, so he had to take off and try and run. He just got back to the line of scrimmage, no gain.
Yeah, he's got it, and he'll take this into the end zone. Touchdown, Carolina. Robbie Anderson on the touchdown pass from Teddy Bridgewater, and the Panthers add on to their lead. Now, these have been no picnic for him so far. He's missed two, but this one is good.
It's the score, Panthers 36, Chiefs 26. Joey Sly to kick off for Carolina.
Joey Sly now to kick off after the touchdown. This taken in about 4 yards deep, and this will be brought out. It's a touchback.
At their own 25-yard line.
Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And you figure after giving up that last touchdown, you know, they trail by two scores here in the fourth quarter. This drive becomes very critical. Now a throw to the All-Pro Kelce is complete. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. Great way to start the drive. 20 big ones and a first down.
Kansas City.
Now this one over the middle into the hands of his tight end complete. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another first down.
First down, Chiefs.
Looking to throw is Mahomes. Now they go screen. It's complete. And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped.
Complete
11 more on that one and another first down.
11 on the play. And a first down, Chiefs.
Now it's Mahomes again. Flushed out right. And incomplete as he was knocked as he threw it. And it took the ball off course.
As soon as I saw him break contain and get outside, my first thought and my eyes gravitated downfield, because nowadays, most of these quarterbacks, when they do that, they want the big play downfield. They don't want to throw it short. In this case, he took the shot. It fell incomplete.
And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off by Trey Boston. Down under 2 minutes to go in this football game. So it's Panther football as we welcome you back. And to figure, they're just looking to burn these final 2 minutes away and get out of here with a victory. And not much room there, so he'll get it up only to about the 21. The linebacker Anthony Hitchens there on the stop.
That's it. That's what you want. Straight ahead, positive gain. Just keep that clock ticking.
The run only got a yard. Here's second and nine. Here's Bridgewater, eluding the pressure right. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete. He was trying to get that one into the hands of Christian McCaffrey. And now it's third down.
And 9 yards to go.
Now Bridgewater. Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down. That is an absolute backbreaker. That was a design passing play. Wasn't a draw. You think you got him stopped. Good coverage downfield. And he's able to pick up the first with his legs. Defensively, it kicks into your psyche and hurts a little bit, doesn't it?
It certainly does. And here's the thing. Anytime you give up a first down, it hurts you psychologically. But it hurts more when they get it this way, because you've covered everything. He didn't have any place to throw the football. He takes off running and picks it up anyway. And now you have to stay on the field for an extra set of downs.
And really could have used that stop trailing here in the fourth. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
That was well played there defensively. Two tight ends in the formation, which essentially gave him seven blockers up front. Hard to imagine with all that size and beef that they could let a tackler through. But that's exactly what happened. A loss resulted.
Girls had to throw
Bridgewater rolling to his left. Now he'll let it go on the run. Deep left side. And it's incomplete. Still throwing to the very end. But now this game is over. So this one is over. A victory for Carolina. And I think you'd have to label this an upset. Yes, they were at home, but still an upset. They got the job done.
Yeah, even being at home was not enough for people to think they were going to pull this one off. But give them credit for playing not just a smart football game, but one where they were going to be physical about the whole thing. They put up their fists and said, let's fight, and showed their crowd that they were into this one.
Then that's the thing. The crowd responded. They were really good in this game.
Yeah, they were not going to be pushed around. They were not going to be intimidated. They refused to back down and came away with a victory.
For Charles Davis and all our hardworking crew, I'm Brandon Gaughton. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, find us on Twitter at EA Madden NFL. The Panthers are winners here as we say so long from Charlotte.